Perseverance from hit the city of Sao Paulo in Brazil. Casino express flooding. Strong winds accompanied the storms knocked down trees and damaged power lines, resulting in power outages in many areas of the city. The incessant downpour, accompanied by gusty winds and thunderstorms, led to flooding in the region. Hurricane force compliance winds resulting in damage to roofs, windows, and billboards in the streets. Authorities in the region have temporarily closed many schools, offices, and businesses.
Carro do seu sogro aí, ó. Tudo alagado.
The flood caused significant material losses. Nearby cars were flooded, and some roads became impassable. Local schools, businesses, and institutions have suspended their activity due to adverse weather conditions. Weather forecasts remain disappointing for now, with the expectation of continued change in the coming days.